Jad, it's really good to see you here. We're in Riyadh for the AI summit, GAIN, Now, Next, Never, which is a really fabulous coming together of thousands of people. And seems like a good opportunity to talk about Oliver Wyman's own journey in AI in supporting our clients, something you've had the lead on for a while now. So talk to us about Oliver Wyman Quotient and what you've pulled together there of our set of offerings.
As you know, Nick, I mean, AI is nothing new to Oliver Wyman. We've been doing, you know, data and analytics work for the better part of 25 years. And, you know, more recently, you know, our focus has shifted more towards AI and Gen AI. I think in the past 3 years alone, we've been, you know, we've done close to 200 projects in AI across the globe. Some very much on strategy and some on, you know, use case implementation. So really covered a very broad scope across the board.
And those use cases, some of them are in the sort of governmental and public sector sphere. Many of them, most of them are in the corporate sphere. We've worked alongside academics as well. What's the secret sauce that Oliver Wyman brings to these kind of projects?
I think first and foremost is very deep industry expertise. I think, you know, we never do a project that's just only AI. We do projects, you know, in banking with our colleagues that are very familiar with the business models and the market. And we bring also our expertise in AI, whether it is in AI strategy or it is basically pure data science and AI development. And that's, I think, what makes us different, is really putting those two ingredients together as one team and really looking to deliver impact to our clients.
Talk to me a little bit more about the roots of that. I mean, it's often said that, you know, we've been working in AI for longer than the world has sort of recognized AI, but just tell me a little bit about the depth of analytic expertise that exists within the firm.
Absolutely. I think we've got some colleagues that have basically studied AI, you know, over 25 years ago. But also, more importantly, I think, you know, analytics in general has been very deeply rooted, as you very well know, at Oliver Wyman from our, you know, from the beginning of days of Oliver Wyman. And we even have teams that are specialized, you know, in data engineering and data science, and even specialized in analytics in specific industries like F&R, for example, for, you know, better part of 10, 15 years, right?
Yeah.
And those are whole teams that we've worked very hard to recruit, you know, way before even I joined Oliver Wyman in different places around the globe.
No, that makes a lot of sense. And I mean, our mug here helpfully tells us that the intelligence may be artificial, but the results are real. Do you want to talk just a little bit about the impact that Oliver Wyman Quotient is having?
Yeah, absolutely. I think, you know, in general, in every project that we do, we really look for the impact that we deliver rather than the project itself. And we kind of put it together in Quotient. I'm glad we have these mugs to show for. But in reality, you know, we wanted to go beyond the hype. We wanted to continue delivering on our Oliver Wyman promise of impact to our clients and continuous impact. So we brought all of these capabilities that, again, have existed way before I even joined the firm, you know, 12, 13 years ago now, and basically put them in one place so that we deliver all of our best to our clients.
I mean, this is one thing that I constantly hear, that, you know, when I speak to clients, Oliver Wyman brings deep expertise in the industry, but also deep functional expertise, and also collaborates with our clients in a way that is really vested in building their own capabilities, building their own teams up. So it's great to see the progress. It's great to see the work we've been doing here in the region as well. Congratulations on what's happening.
Thank you, and thank you for joining us here. It's great to have you.
Delighted to be here.